I want to correct the prior information that it's not true that Dayan was set up or arrested earlier. He was arrested 11:55 today. And his arrest is a product of 1 month and 12 days of continuous police operation. So there are areas of focus of operation. One in Tuna Kalakaw, Paknotan, where his uncle, Rahul Dayan, lives. A brother of Ronnie, San Felipe, San Juan, where Joman, the son of Rahul Dayan, lives. Jomar is a live-in partner. The uncle is the owner where the place he put up his mahat and where he put his manok. May sinasabi niyo mga manok. So, for 1 month and 12 days, we exerted effort, intelligence build-up to confirm if really Dayan is present there, so tuloy-tuloy po ito. And it's in November 17th, I alerted PD La Union and PD Pangasinan to exert effort in Sitio Bato, Barangay Lapo, and here in Barangay Turo. So we focus operation for 6 days and 6 sleepless nights, composed of RPSB, 1, PPSC, La Union, and 6 municipalities and 1 city. So maraming tao po to. Sinuklayin po namin ang buong bundok doon. Hindi po totoo na sinet up siya. Talagang hinanap po namin siya hanggang sa na-corner siya. He ran out of place and time to hide. So finally, the long arm of the law is here presenting him. Did I answer the question?
Yes, sir. Yes.